Okay, as you saw last time, Alan, myself, Jimmy Starbucks, our friend, the King of Rhode Island, Ray Pasha, and the man who smoked a doobie, Mike Coots, well, we had a little plan to help Starbucks come BYE. We thought that if we baptized him in coffee milk, then perhaps he would have an advantage. But he cried like a baby. He did cry like a baby, and you know what? I don't think it was enough, personally.
Yeah, goat legs.
Let's not talk about that. I don't want to think about that. Yeah. In this video, Starbucks is going to keep all of his clothes on, but Starbucks, you're not ready yet. You see, you had your baptism, and now it's time to move on to your first communion, which leads us to here, the Oneyville, New York system, the only place in Rhode Island. Okay, it's not the only place in Rhode Island. It's the only place in Rhode Island that we'll go to because there's no minorities that serves
also,
hot wieners.
It's very ironic that it's called the New York system. There's none in New York. That is a fact. Starbucks?
None. I know all of New York, and there's none.
These suckers are illegal in every other state, all right? And we are here to make sure that Starbucks eats 39, one for every town or city in Rhode Island.
So many!
Come on, Starbucks, do you want to win at BYE?
I have to win at BYE.
Then you're going to eat 39 of them right now.
And you're going to shit
Let's
your
go.
Face. You're going to shit your
Let's
pants.
Let's go.
You're going to have a prolapsed rectum. The anal sock. We're going to go. Let's go.
I'd like to order 39 hot wieners.
That's the other end. Have a good night.
Thank you. He's going to be picking up his other end when we're done with it. Dig in, Starbucks! Yeah!
Look at that.
You're thinking this now's as good as any juice I drink.
Hey Scotty,
yeah,
what's it gonna be?
A gin and tonic sounds mighty, mighty good to me. Man, I know I gotta go. It's the same thing every time, but I don't think another drink's gonna make me lose my mind. So I think about my next drink, and it's you and me and the bottle makes three.
All right, Starbucks, you did it. You ate 39 hot weenies, exclusive to the state of Rhode Island. But you're not done yet.
What?
You
ate 39 hot weenies.
You had the Eucharist, but you haven't drank in the blood of Rhode Island yet. And here it is. It's the famous Narragansett beer. You haven't had anything to drink, Starbucks, you know? You're gonna have incredible amounts of indigestion. Just drink one cure of this.
Hand in the unity of the Holy Spirit. Please drink the narragansett
beer. Chug.
You got it.
It's not bad, huh?
That's gross.
But let me read off some of the ingredients. Well,
let's see.
Beer. That's right.
More beer.
Starbucks. I guess we didn't tell you this is a special edition. It's also got X-Lax in it.
I just got juiced. Oh no!
Good luck, Fat Smasher.
Oh no!
Your detox.
Oh no!